guys, it's Indiana Shorts here, and I'm back with part 30, I think it's part 30 of Let's Play Doctor Who the Adventure Games, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to be slowly coming to a finish.
Finally! Thanks, Amy. I thought I was going to be stuck out there for good.
But no, where we left off, I just finished.
Just the cleared away the danger.
What danger?
I just finished off the Voshta. The Voshta diver.
Now to finish the job. We need to find the accelerator and shut it down.
Where is it, though? That's the problem. And as you guys saw last episode... Let's just try every single door. Oh, maybe I climb up a ladder. Looks like it.
Now we're getting somewhere, if I'm not much mistaken.
Which of course you aren't.
Why, thank you, Amy. You're right. The accelerator is at the top of this room.
And what do we do when we get there?
Well, would it be too much to ask for an off switch?
Close the gateway. Is Amy following me? Okay.
Ladies first.
Thanks. I'll let you know if it's safe up there.
Be careful. Looks like the rift is playing havoc with the machinery in here.
Okay. Definitely don't want that. Don't want to get electrocuted. Don't want to get gassed.
What do you see?
Big machine with some levers. No bad guys up here.
Oh, good. Just down here, then.
Hold on, Amy. I'm coming.
Well, I don't know how to get past that. Have to do all that stuff again. Yep, I did. Okay, just twist it and run. What? I didn't remember any gas being up there. Be one of those things where I'm gonna keep like dying, and then on like the 10 billionth time I'm actually gonna win. There we go, now run! Get over there! Okay, there we go. Did it. And it looks like...
Ah, there they go. Back to the surface. I dare say daylight never looked so good.
What about you two?
We'll take the next pod. Oswald is responding well to your meds, but the pod's SOS beacons will bring a hospital ship. We need to get everybody checked out.
I'm sorry, Doctor. I acted like an idiot. We saw the Vashta Narada sucked out of the pods when you shut down the Eldritch. You saved our skins, really.
Well, I couldn't leave you just sitting in the dark, could I?
Whoever you are, wherever you come from, we owe you everything. We've just had our harvest, and I'd be honored if the two of you would join us for Christmas dinner.
Oh, that would be brilliant. I am starving. What are we having?
Oswald's prize crop.
Oh, marvelous. What's that then?
Sea pumpkins.
Sea pumpkins?
Sea pumpkins?
You'll love them.
Excuse me.
Like, nope, we're out. Well, I guess that's it. Honestly. So I will see you guys later.